In Thai massage, at the end of the treatment, we thank our patient for allowing us to practice. Welcome, Massimo. Please lay down on your back with your head facing towards this wall. If you get cold, please tell me, then I give you a blanket.
Okay.
And if anything is getting too much, please also tell me. in Thai massage, we work on the energy system of the patient. And we work on 10 energy lines. And we try to find balance in those lines by applying acupressure and stretches. And right now I'm working on the energy lines of the neck. Another important part in Thai massage is that we don't use force. When we want to apply pressure, we use our body weight. So whenever I put a hand or a foot on an elbow, I use my body weight to sink in. There are many energy centers in the belly. All the energy lines run through here. So this is an area that shouldn't be skipped in a Thai massage. when I come down now, Massimo will feel all the blood rushing back into the leg, which will give a very warm and nice feeling. There are many acupressure points located around the hip joint, which are very beneficial for lower back pain. So it's always nice to give like a good workout here. Can be a bit painful to receive work here, but normally it's a pain where you feel it's beneficial for us. The area around the genitals we normally don't work in Thai massage, but with this stretch we can influence all the area. This stretch opens up the energy lines of the inner arm and the chest. grab my wrists. Interlace your fingers behind your head. Grab my wrists and open your chest. Thank you. on the third eye, some of the main energy lines come together. And by pressing here, we want to achieve balance between the right and the left side. Also, it completes the work we've done in the tail massage. In tail massage, at the end of the treatment, we thank our patient for allowing us to practice. We are finished, but you can keep lying down for a moment if you like.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. It was a really soothing experience. Actually, as I told you, I tried in the past, but it wasn't like that. I feel like this is my first time as a Thai massage experience. So really, thank you for this. I really appreciate. I mean, all the techniques, but especially the one that locked the blood for a while. And because after the releasing was very powerful, and I felt like my legs now are also lighter. Yeah, by the way, the treatment was really, really gorgeous. Thank you, Chris.
Thank you.
Guys, I really hope you have appreciated this massage too, like me. In case, take into account to visit Chris' place, you will find in the description below all the details, all the social and addresses, telephone number also. And in case also, don't forget to subscribe to ASMR Barber and like the video. Thank you.